Okay, let me take a look here. Let me try that again and show you this. See that black line through there? The contrasting of that. Let's see if I can't get it to come in a little clearer on the camera. Anyway, if you look over there too, oh look, there's a fresh one they're just putting down right back here. Let's see if I can't. The problem is with the focus, trying to get this in with all that reflective glare coming off of all this crap. It's right in here. They just dropped another line. There he is. Once again, I tell you guys, this is what's happening. And, you know, you wouldn't be able to see that normally because you're not looking through the clouds at stuff. But here I am bringing it to your attention for you, okay? Normally, that's how bright that is up there. You can't see through that. So do you turn down your exposure a little bit, get to the edge of that sucker, and look. Wait for it. He's right here. Where the hell did he go? There he is. I gotta keep trying here. I'm gonna edit all this down. There he is. So it looks like he turned it on and he turned it off. Do you see that? Turned it on and he turned it off. There he is, right there. I lost him. There he is right there. You can see he turned it off right there. He's on. It goes off there. And then it was on behind this big giant shield. So you can see what their game is up there. He'll turn that on and off, on and off. Anyway, you see it with your own eyes. There's no mistaking, no lies, no bullshit. You know, guys, I'm not trying to lie to you. I'm trying to create a little scare so you freaking out. I don't want to freak anybody out. This is going on. Wake up. It's time to wake up. There's no more bullshit. You know, you got to be getting tired of people putting your family at risk. Your family's at risk. This isn't crap that's okay for you. Just because somebody hasn't told you need to worry about this other than us, doesn't mean it's not dangerous. Use your common sense, folks. Anyway, alright, I'm out. Enjoy the beautiful weather here in Florida. Whatever you want to call this. Whatever you want to call what they're making up there. Ah, man, it's so sad. It's so pathetic. So, you know, this is just, it's just what I deal with on a regular basis. I'm out here walking Carlos, little dude, Riley's puppy, and, you know, it would just be nice to have a healthy environment to live in, you know, fresh air to breathe, and not a sky full of desiccant and crap, you know what I mean? That would be really nice, but doesn't seem like that's logically going to happen. Peace, guys. Hey. Yeah.